CBD oil is made through a variety of extraction processes and refinement strategies. In this section, we'll discuss these methods as well as their potential benefits and negatives associated with each style. One of the most popular extraction methods for CBD oil involves the use of CO2. This system takes advantage of CO2's unique properties that allow it to function in solid, liquid, and gas states of matter. Closed-loop extractors are most commonly used for this process. The supercritical, or subcritical, CO2 method uses carbon dioxide under high pressure and extremely low temperatures to isolate, preserve, and maintain the purity of the medicinal oil. This process requires expensive equipment and a steep operational learning curve. However, when done well, the end product is safe, potent, and free of chlorophyll. CO2 extraction starts with a solid piece of CO2 that gets pumped into a second chamber containing cannabis material. The chamber is kept at such a pressure that the CO2 stays in a liquid-like state and absorbs the oils and flavors of the plant. Then, the CO2 cannabinoid mixture gets pumped into a third chamber where the CO2 is allowed to return to a gas state, leaving behind the oil and flavors from the plants. Liquid solvents. The idea of using a liquid to absorb CBD oil from the cannabis plant doesn't stop with CO2. Substances which are more naturally in a liquid state are also used, including ethanol, butane, hexane, or isopropyl alcohol. The process works much the same as the CO2 extraction process. High-grade grain alcohol can be used to create high-quality cannabis oil appropriate for vape pen cartridges and other products. This extraction method destroys the plant waxes, which may have health benefits that are favored by some product makers. Liquid solvent extraction is a cheaper, easier way to extract CBD oil, but it has its downsides. Certain solvents may carry impurities and chlorophyll from the plant, which can give the oil a greenish tinge and a bitter taste. However, adjusting the extraction process can minimize most of these risks. Oil infusion. Oil infusion is one of the most ancient techniques for harvesting CBD oil. In fact, many home growers and producers still use this method today. It's one of the most straightforward methods, but it does come with some drawbacks. Extra virgin, or otherwise, olive oil can also be used to extract cannabis oil. Dr. Arno Heyskamp, director of phytochemical research at Bedrocken BV, which supplies medical cannabis for the Dutch Health Ministry, reports this method is both safe and inexpensive. You won't blow yourself up making cannabis-infused olive oil. However, cannabis-infused olive oil, whether CBD-rich or THC-dominant, is perishable and should be stored in a cool, dark place. Before you start oil infusion, you must first decarboxylate the plant material, or heat it to a certain temperature to activate the compounds. Then you add it to olive oil or a similar carrier oil and heat it up to 100°C for an hour or two. You can't evaporate olive oil out of the CBD oil, so one of the primary downsides is you have to use a lot more oil to get the same effect. Winterization. An important part of harvesting pure, high-quality CBD oil is winterization. This is the process to remove undesirable substances from the oil so you wind up with pure CBD. It is important to note that this is a part of harvesting CBD isolate, not full spectrum CBD, which keeps those substances in it. Once you have the oil extracted, you combine it with 200 proof alcohol and freeze it overnight. In the morning, it will be ready to run through a filter, which can remove the fats and other such materials. When the oil is of the quality you want, you can heat the mixture to the boiling point of alcohol, which is lower than that of CBD oil, and boil off the alcohol. Distillation. If you want to further refine the oil you've gotten, you can run it through a process called short path distillation. This takes advantage of the fact that different compounds in CBD oil each have their own boiling point. To obtain the purest CBD oil, you can boil off the different compounds that have a lower boiling point than the oil itself. Short path distillation starts by slowly heating your CBD mixture until the extraneous substances begin to boil off. The vapors formed by this process travel through a distillation tube until they reach cooling coils, where they condense. From there, they drip down into a separate collection container, and the process continues until only pure CBD oil is left. Standards, groups such as the Foundation of Cannabis Unified Standards, FOCUS, and American Society for Testing and Materials, ASTM, are working on creating standards for the CBD industry. These standards cover things such as cultivation, extraction, laboratory conditions, infused products, security, and more. As more and more states legalize marijuana and cannabis products, we'll likely see an official set of standards adopted in the near future.